I want to be an idea. I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities. I want to represent magic, right? That you're in a universe and 2 + 2 = 4. 2 + 2 only equals 4 if you accept that 2 + 2 = 4. 2 + 2 is going to be what I want it to be. There's a redemptive power that making a choice has, you know, rather than feeling like you're effect to all the things that are happening. Make a choice. You just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide. I want to represent possibilities. I want to represent the idea that you really can make what you want. I believe that I can create whatever I want to create. There's no reason to have a plan B because it distracts from plan A. I feel very strongly that we are who we choose to be.
Deep in my bones, straight from inside.